Gabby, shut up. Hey guys, I'm going to transfer over to my headset here in a minute, but welcome to the stream. Just sharing some things out, and then we'll get started. I know it's been a bit since I've played some Final Fantasy X, but I figured it's been long enough. So, I did have an unfortunate thing happen. Last night, I went through and streamed with the wifeys, completing Final Fantasy VII Remake. And upon going back and looking at the video, it was all buggered, so I'm going to have to look at having to replay the section and seeing if we can do it unbuggered, hopefully. Change over to my headset so I don't feel like I have to shout.
shield us from watery woe.
I think I need to change Waka's weapon. Might actually prove beneficial to better. I need a saw. Thank you.
that was a little heralding. Levels like nothing. Like, I mean, it's kind of weird. Earlier, I couldn't get her to gain the level to save her flipping life, and now she's leveling like crazy. That's really a bad thing.
Seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
Yep. Wife has decided to order some pizza. Ah, I don't need the volume that loud in my ears. Crap. That's right, Yuna. Dump it. Oops. That's what I get for not paying attention.
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
They should have Kamari come out. That might be a mistake. Okay, that's weird. I'm having a very difficult time reading the map, or there's something else going on. I always hated the butterfly thing because it was a real pain in the ass. I need to heal Kamari. I always hated this area because it was a bitch to navigate. Positive. We'll be right back. And that's what I've got to say about that, jackass. Really should trade out people. Yeah, this is going back. I don't want to go back. Better to push my luck there a bit. Shit. Really should be careful about that.
It is here. Somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But, Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
Pups are excited about something. Hey! No!
This place... It's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
This was a bit of a pain. I don't know why I did that. He's absorbing that right now. Which means I should switch to a non-elemental weapon for him. Same with other people. My safest. This thing changes its elemental type on a regular basis, so...
Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Ject left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? Where are the cheering fans, the crying women?
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
should go. Day will break soon. Oren, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Oren.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jacked had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jacked, he... He was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jekt changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete. All right!
One moment.
Let's go, guys. Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Oh, yeah. All right, guys, I'm going to take a quick minute because I need to pause for the cause, and then we'll continue. Well, guys, I think I'm actually going to call it here, so thank you very much for watching. It's been a blast playing for you guys. I will have more for you here soon. And again, I am going to try and restream the end of Final Fantasy VII Remake. I have a save right before the end, good place to relaunch. So hopefully we can actually get that up for you guys, and one that isn't a blue screen to PlayStation death. So, anyways, until the next time, my Panthers, your AT2. Peace out. I'll see you on the next stream or upload.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.